constant head permeability test, the discharge, measured is 5 × 10⁻⁵ meter cube per second. The length of the sample is, the length of the sample is 30 cm, and its diameter is 10 cm. The head maintained was 45 cm. The permeability of the soil is, in millimeter per second is dash. So the given data is discharge equal to 5 × 10⁻⁵ meter cube per second, that equal to, converted into centimeter cube, so 1 meter 100 centimeter, meter cube 10⁶ centimeter cube, so 50 centimeter cube per second is the cube, and length equal to 30 cm, diameter 10 cm, head h equal to 45 cm. We need to find permeability k. We know q equal to kia, that is q equal to k into h by l into pi d square by 4. Substituting here, q 50 equal to k into h by l, 45 by 30 into pi by 4 into d square means 10 square. So solving this, k equal to, we get 0.4244 centimeter per second, but we need in the millimeter per second, that equal to 4.244 millimeter per second, that is answer is 4.244.